during the newspaper strike. The networks asked all the writers to read their columns on TV. The writers weren't actors. They did all the wrong things. They squinted into the lights, wore rumpled clothes, and used big words. The signs for the deaf were getting more and more obscure. Lots of qualifying phrases and awkward pauses. So the producers kept saying, okay, buzzwords only, two syllables, tops.